What's up, King fam? Welcome back. I'm Dennis, and as you can tell by the title of this video, this is my reaction to Machine Gun Kelly featuring Willow. They then went and made a music video for Emo Girl. So this is the reaction to the official music video. The song was cool. I enjoyed it. I can't wait to see what they do with the treatment of this video. Is it going to be something kind of serious, or is it going to be kind of what Machine Gun Kelly's videos have been lately, kind of silly and all over the place? Let's dive in and find out. But first, back fist the video, give it a great big thumbs up. Please make sure you smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel. Make sure notifications are turned on. It's absolutely free. Zero cost to you. You will not miss out on future reactions. You'll be part of the King fam. Together we can reach the next goal of 100,000 subscribers sooner rather than later. Please subscribe if you have not already done so. Check out the description box to see all the different ways you can support the channel and the fam. Shout out and much love to the channel members. Thank you guys so much for your love and support. As always, please drop suggestions and requests for future reactions down in the comment section. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching. Go out there and live this day and every other day like it is your last. Go out there and make it count. Go out there and make an impact. What in the world? All right, here we go.
All right, kids. Today, we're going on a field trip.
Where are we going? Are we going to a drum set, Mr. Let me turn this down a little bit. We're going to go and take a look at some drum sets, Mr. Barker.
I am a god.
Hey.
Makeup by the mirror in her bedroom. Thigh-high fishnets and some black boots. Nose pierced with the cigarette perfume. Half dead, but she still looks so cute. She is a monster in disguise, and she knows all the words to the trap songs. Takes pics with her cherry red lipstick. Says she only dates guys with the big I fell in love with an emo girl. I'm in love with an emo girl.
What?
I fell in love with an emo girl. I'm in love with an emo girl. I fell in love.
Plant-based. Well, there's that. Almost famous. Did he get a, is this a real tattoo he's got going on right here?
Emo girl. I'm in love with an emo girl. I fell in love with an emo girl. All I want is an emo girl.
Oh. So it's like they're at like a museum and they're seeing all these different things. So they're like, oh, I want to be like that too. Talks about the influences that people, you know, that people have on each other. The checkerboard floor puts me in the mindset of like the Queen of Hearts from Alice in Wonderland a little bit. Is that what she is, Queen of Hearts? You know what I'm saying. Y'all know what I'm talking about.
I fell in love with an emo girl. I'm in love with an emo girl.
I fell in love with an emo girl.
Come on, Travis.
All I want is an emo girl.
I fell in love with an emo girl. I'm in love with an emo girl. All I
that's the end of our field trip. What'd you guys think?
They're all gonna be changed, yep. What'd you guys think? Yeah, switch up. That was funny. Kind of a silly video in some aspects. A lot of it, some simple shots of just singing, acting to the camera. Really cool. I love the song. It's got a really good sound to it. I like the fisheye that they had going on in certain parts where it's like really zoomed in and really far back. So it's really cool when they use the fisheye for stuff like that. Man, Willow's grown up a lot. I hadn't seen Willow in a minute, but she's grown up a lot, man. It's crazy. MGK got the kind of crazy looking blonde hair still. Shout out to you, man. Congratulations again on your engagement to Miss Megan Fox. That's pretty cool. Yeah. It's cool. It's a cool video. Nothing that was too crazy there. Really cool shots. I liked it. It was fun. If you guys enjoyed the video or my reaction, back this to video, give it a great big thumbs up. Please make sure you smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel. Make sure notifications are turned on. It's absolutely free. Zero cost to you. You will not miss out on future reactions. You'll be part of the King fam. Together we can reach 100K sooner rather than later. Check out the description box to see all the different ways you can support the channel. Shout out, much love to the channel members. Thank you guys so much for your love and support. As always, drop suggestions and requests for future reactions down in the comment section. One guarantee that I can make is if you are here watching this video, living in this day, you are here for a purpose. You are here for a reason. Go out and live each day to the best of your ability like it is your last day. Go out there and make it count. Go out there and make an impact. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for your love and support. I'll catch you guys on the next one.